Have you ever wondered what happens to clothes in America that don't get sold? Well, a lot of it gets shipped to New Zealand, and I'm pretty sure I found the jacket that every North American TikTok lesbian owns.